crime side, the New York Times side. Staying alive was no job, had second hands. Moms bounced on old man. So then we moved to Shaolin land. A young youth, you're rocking the go-to. Low goose, only way I begin to G.O. was drug loot. And let's start it like this, son. Rolling with this one and that one. Pulling out gats for fun.
Man, the only reason I came here was just to find this alien because of Onyx, man. And you had to ruin it because people kept on calling you a moon creek.
Hey, man, watch your mouth, man. Why you calling me that, man?
You know, I'll beat you up any day,
I'll
anywhere.
I'll kick your ass. I'll call my boys on you, man.
Oh, what boys? They're probably all dead.
Hey, man. Is that car over there?
Is that car? Can you picklock it?
Man, what you talking about, man? You know who I am.
Well, I mean...
Don't say it.
Because you're black.
Don't say it.
Why you want to open the car? Alright, drive to the gun shop. We need some masks and new guns. Alright, pull up, pull up. It still looks the same even from the 70s?
Hmm. I don't know, man.
Okay, well, I wouldn't want to go in if I was you.
Yeah, man, we're in the 70s, dog, huh?
You probably blast your head off.
Probably, like...
Well, since I'm a fellow brother of his, I'll probably go in. Stay here like a dog. All
right, man. I'll
get you a biscuit.
Let's stay here, man. Man, what's taking this kid so long, man?
They love my mask, dog?
Damn, man, why you got a sock on your head, man?
It's fancy. We in the 70s. Nothing else I can afford.
Man, put a shirt on your head or something, man.
Get in the damn car and shut up. All
right, man. It's hard, man.
Man, those are some good lays.
Man, why you give me some, man?
Aliens are.
Oh.
See him? Okay, I'm gonna pull him from the back. I'm gonna shoot him, right?
Yo, hold on, man. I'm a hot guy. I'm gonna fuck out of this, man.
Excuse me, Mr. Alien. Sir, sir.
Eat dirt, nigga.
You gotta knock him out. You're gonna give him a head concussion. Really gonna kill him.
You gotta do what you gotta do, you know what I'm saying?
Bro, you wanna kill him the more you do that, man.
Will, man.
All right, get him in the van. Start it up. All
right.
Okay. Is he asleep? He's kind of twitching a little.
He's kind of scared me.
Oh, yo. Oh man, he's moving.
Damn. Don't sleep.
Stop knocking him out.
I gotta do what I gotta do. Man, let's get the hell out of here, man.
All this place looks so familiar.
Hey man, you remember back in season one? Oh, I mean, I don't know, man. This place kind of look familiar to me too, man.
Get that alien out, man.
Get your green slime-head ass off the car, man. Get your ass out the car, man. Try not to fuck out of you again, man.
So proud. Oh, Dr. Brown, I can't do anything.
Get your ass one more time, punk ass nigga.
Stop knocking him out!
Gotta do what I gotta do!
You're gonna give him a head concussion. There's no point of
curb
keeping
stomp
him alive!
Curb stomp, man.
Hey, man, just drag him to the torture. See? Okay. Don't knock him out, right?
Man, I'm so tempted, man.
Wait, what he was doing earlier, if we shoot him right now, do you think he can protect himself?
I don't know, man.
Only way to figure it out.
Let's do this. Hey, you know, I don't want to do this, man, but...
Bro, he might die. Well, you know what?
Hey, man, we got to do what we got to do, you know what I'm saying?
Bro, where's Onyx at, man? Where you need him?
Man, I don't even know, man. I don't even know where the man is, man.
All right, man, well, if the alien can help us kill Bueno, this is worth a shot. You ready?
Sorry, alien. You know, I beat the hell out of you a couple times before, man, but this ain't it, bro. I don't mean this.
All right. You ready?
I don't think I am.
Hey, keep on staring at us, dog.
This fool creeping me out.
All right, bro. I'm tired. I'm going to shoot him, dog.
All right, man. Let's do this, man.
He valid.
Yeah, man. He valid, man. This shit creeped me out, man.
Dude, he's controlling my body, dog.
What the hell, man? How can we keep moving, man?
Bro, he's controlling my dog. Dude, I can't do anything. Help! Shoot him! Bro, where Onyx at?
Yeah, I don't know, man. He's actually coming here anytime soon.
Supposed to be a god and everything, but can't even help us out?
No, man. Should be here with
me. Man, it hurts from that fall.
What the hell is this? Oh, it's Onyx.
Oh, bro, I don't want to talk trash. He might snap me.
Let's do it, man.
Onyx, what do we do? What do we say?
To catch an alien, you gotta think like an alien. If you ever catch an alien ever again, just yell my name 3 times, and I'll teleport you back to the present. Is that okay, my boys?
That's all we gotta do!
Man, I'm out here, man.
Man, I'm gonna blast him right now, dog. He's wasting all of our time. Lost his soul.
Oh, man.
Wait, he drove on a bike, didn't he?
Take it.
Oh, bro, our transportation. You know that alien lured to his job.
Let's go back there. I always knew you was a smart white man.
Hey, y'all seen the motherfucking alien? Oh, I see your green ass. Get your ass over here, motherfucker. Get your ass in the van, nigga.
Onyx, pick us up. Onyx,
go,
Onyx,
go,
Onyx.
Go.
Onyx, please. Oh, shit.
What the hell happened?
There's no brakes. Jump out.
Oh, my back.
Oh, my ass.
What the hell happened?
Wait, we're in the present.
We're back.
Alien, this is the present, man.
How long have we gone?
We've been gone for so long.
We're back home.
Fresh air.
Man, I wonder where Streak went.
Streak went to jail, man. After all this time we was in the past. Man, time flies. Man, we gotta break his ass out. You gotta tell Ghetto, man. His ass taking a leak.
So Streak's in jail?
Yeah.
How many people did he kill?
I don't know, man. I saw his ass knocking out so many black dudes.
Oh, man, well.
Crazy.
You know what? I got an idea. We're gonna break them out this Saturday.
Damn, this Saturday?
You have any janitor outfits?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, you do? Oh, that's perfect.
It's the last outfit.